See, the whole plan is clear. First, the mass media will show everything about Hinduism as wrong and make Hindus lose respect on Hinduism and their roots. Once they feel disconnected with Hinduism, the other religions will enter and convert them using fear and greed, using bread, butter or knife. Bombs. The most vulnerable religion for conversion is Hinduism, because no one is allowed even to tell, no Hindu leader is allowed even to tell the truth to the world. If I was available to Indian society for last 48 hours, either I would have been lynched or arrested, eliminated, they would have done everything. Because now I am the only voice boldly bringing all the truths to the whole world. I am the lone voice. Thanks to Paramashiva, thanks to Kalabhairava for protecting me. Because I am in a safe place, I am continuing to reveal the truths to all of you, and I commit with Hindus. Oh, Hindus all over the world, it's my commitment to you. In Washington, D.C., I have seen a Jewish Holocaust museum with that same standard, presenting way. I will make a museum telling the story of Hindu Holocaust to the whole world. I am committing to Hindus. This is my commitment to all of you, all Hindus. I'll make a museum. This five commitment I am going to make to all you guys, and I will fulfill it. I will not die before fulfilling these five commitments. One, how Jews have told their story to the world, the persecution and the Holocaust they went through to the whole world, especially through that museum in Washington, D.C. I think there is a street where all the museums are there. There, Hindu, the Jewish Holocaust Museum is there. I'll tell you exactly which street. Same way. I don't know whether in the same street or somewhere in Washington, D.C. I'll do a museum presenting all the facts of the Holocaust Hindus are going through to the whole world. Hindu Holocaust Museum. Worst Holocaust, at least 10 times more than Jewish Holocaust. We lost lives 10 times more. I should say it must be more. I'll bring all the historical facts and documents, evidences to the eyes of the whole world through this Hindu Holocaust Museum. That's one. Second, I will make sure there will be a Broadway show in New York on Ramayanam and Mahabharatam. Establishing Ramayanam and Mahabharatam is history of Hinduism. They are not just some poetry or itihasa or literature. Sorry, itihasa means actually history. It's not just some poetic literature, it's a history. With all the evidences, facts, astrological, botanical, geographical, we have multi-layer evidences to prove Ramayanam and Mahabharatam is a history. With this context, like how the Lion King show, all those shows, Broadway shows are there, same way in that standard, I'll make sure there will be a show, regular show, to demonstrate to the world the Hindu history based on Ramayanam and Mahabharatam. Third, I will establish the most authentic, world's largest physical and virtual library and Hindu university.